Now to the statement all attention pay. The he, she, or it cannot be a they. Heed agreement, pronoun antecedent. Some things come down to a matter of choice, such as using active or passive voice, but others are fixed and cannot be nixed. With English in danger, don't idly sit. Bring down the hammer, a proper grammar, upon the heads of those who abuse it. No mystery of language history negates the fact we emphasize today. There simply isn't a singular they.